So when you first come to ODIN and you've never done CrossFit before, we always have you go through what we call our roots program or our foundations, kind of our introduction program. It's a 2-week program, 3 classes a week for 2 weeks, and we basically walk you through all the basic movements that you're going to see in the CrossFit class. Some of them are body weight movements, some are barbell movements, some of them are kind of more cardio movements, and the idea is to introduce you to them. So that way when we get you into a group class, you're more comfortable and you have a really good idea of kind of what the movements are. We also introduce you to the different types of workouts that we do and kind of some of the lingo, so that when you come to class you're just more comfortable. It's also helpful for the coaches too. It gives us an opportunity to kind of get to know you as an athlete. And to kind of see where you might need a little more assistance or where we might need to scale you back. But overall, it makes everyone a little more comfortable once we kind of introduce you to group classes.